I think love is one of those things that it's only really bad because it was once good. You can't miss something that was never amazing. So, what I've learned is that even if it ends badly, it's worth it if it made you feel something, if it taught you something.